Even at the presidency, there's corruption. We have hearing all over that even chief of staff of the president, they have an allegation against him on corruption.
Of course, I don't have anything to play.
God go there involved for this corruption. God go help us. Tukuma, I won't let Obasanjo come again. Make a vote and make him rule this country. I don't say the man not old, but the man get learned.
All hands should be on deck to fight corruption to a standstill.